All right, here we are. We're back for some Legend of Zelda: Breath of the Wild. Been a pretty bit of a roasting weekend, but it's been a lot of fun. And now I finally get to play some Zelda. I don't really get to play enough of it, really, but I want to try and beat it soon. So I'm just trying to get through the Divine Beast. So I'm here on Mount Doom, and we'll see how this goes, I guess. Bunny, oh my gosh, Bunny, you are attacking me. This is a really scary part for me. This is nothing casual right now, Bunny. This is not casual. Okay. God. Thanks for a host, Blue Dragon. Bunny, you're killing me here. Holy crap. Yeah. updraft. Let's see what happens here. Hey there, Wolfmeister. Okay, yeah, I'm really not liking this part. It's getting really hard. Well, it's not IRL anymore. This was IRL earlier when I was doing, I was cooking earlier, so now it's not IRL anymore. Yeah, this is a great game. I really like this too. This part's really tough though. Doesn't do anything. Anything. There's P-Hats, I don't know. These are like helicopter sentinel things. Thing. I don't know. Trial and error. That's one. That's one. Thank God we did it. Good kitty, wow. You, bunny? Okay, player, player, see you in a minute. It's so hard. Am I all flying? Let me see. Look at you, bunny. Wow. Hi. Can we see? I can't see a damn thing. I gotta do all this all over again. I'm not doing this all over again. Slowly but surely, we're gonna do this. Good job, Bunny. We're doing really good, aren't we? Bunny. Well, I had a problem with those. Thank you for that. It wasn't so bad eventually. Oh, finally, we got the beast. Oh, God, it's on the move again. What's going on?
That was so cool! You really put a licking on that thing, Link! It's time to finish the job! This is our big chance!
Oh god, here we go. Finally made it, huh?
Hey, little guy. Long time no see. I always knew you'd come back. You know, I never stopped believing in you. You're here to take control of old Redania back from Ganon, eh? You're gonna need a map that shows the guts of this place.
Okay.
You can grab the info from the guidance stone over there. Now get a move on.
I think I'm gonna have to wait till later because it's getting late and I don't want to stay up for too late, so we're gonna just stop for right now. And we're gonna continue this later.